I just spawned in the game and I'm almost dead.
Ow.
Skeleton was hitting me. Yeah. I hate how you have to, like, actually put everything down in place. It's really inconvenient. On Xbox, you just have to hit Y, and it quick moves it. That was awful. I'm just gonna ignore that. But I like the control. You can move things. Like, you're in control more, I guess. I don't know. Anyway. Why?
Because one of them is throwing tridents. And he accidentally hit one, so turned around and started
Yeah, well, you can't always get what you want. So. Yep, that's how beds work. Oh. How do you know that?
Because when I died, I can see it. It says you died, and you can see the background when you died.
Got it. I just took down the roof of my house on the west coast, and then realized that I shouldn't have taken down the roof, because it was totally unnecessary. That was so stupid. I'm not sure. I mean, I was planning to build it taller, but then afterwards I'm like, wait, I didn't need to take down the roof to build it taller. Why did I do that? So anyway, I just wasted my iron pickaxe. Oh yeah, the thing, yeah.
But it says, you know, try to swim in lava.
That, yeah. It's not good that you don't have any weapons. Oh my gosh. Crown is almost gone. Not quite yet. Still didn't bring any doors. Not very good at this. Whoa.
Okay. Oh, not very well. This defense is blocked. Yeah, I left my crafting table up above me. That was dumb too.
Huh. It's funny. The peripheral vision in Minecraft thing makes it look like I was just looking at this tree and I'm like, that looks really close when it's actually pretty far away. It's just like how it blurs my view. It's interesting. No, it's the cat. In game. It's my cat. Because my cat is in my house. It's in my basement. Right here. It's my cat. Sounds like it. There's no way I can fill in this thing. Tried to fill in the back of my basement, but it's not gonna work at all. apparently people have mined under the farm before me, so anyway. I suppose. Oh, it's nighttime again. It protects you from stuff. From things, like things. Anyway. Pork chops if you want them. Oh. Okay, yeah. What? Okay. Yeah, survival is important, so I can see why. Yeah, yeah, I can see why you would want to do that. Go away, no one likes you. Yeah, it is. Do not come in my house, mister. You are not welcome here. Alright. It's not... Yeah, of course, everyone needs two saddles. I brought coal and charcoal, but now I don't have enough stone to make a furnace. What am I thinking? You can has bucket? Sounds good. It's so weird to not have my headset on and like hear myself eating. I'm like, yeah. Wait, what? It's so funny.
You can't hear yourself eating your headset on.
Well, yeah, I can, but it sounds different when I don't have it on. Because the sound is coming through the air instead of directly into my ears. This magical thing called speakers. Sense. Just have 3 extra charcoal right there. Why not?
Well, I think this is the village where I snatched all my stuff, so that would be very good for this.
And amazingly, I've used all of my yellow terracotta.
Amazingly.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
I hit it at an angle. Because that's the trick. If you hit it dead on, you're not going to do it. But I'm going to hit it with an angle and I'll spend another one.
That's strange. This looks like another trip to the Mesa Plateau. Much a maze, wow.
What are you going to Mesa Plateau for?
Yellow terracotta. I ran out. I'm building my second floor West Coast Tower with it, so. But I ran out for the floor / roof. Ocelot got his head stuck in the tree again. Forgot how weird jungle doors look. Wait, why did I make doors?
I don't know. You said something about needing doors.
I did?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't even remember why I was making doors. I just made some doors now. And now I don't know what to do with them. That's great. Okay. Well, now I have 3 jungle doors that I didn't have before.
Jungle
so
doors. That's interesting.
Guess that's good. Yeah. You make them out of jungle wood. It's not that hard.
This isn't the same town.
It's not the same town.
Thanks, I don't think it is.
Good.
There's sugar cane here.
Well, I remember that I'm going to the Mesa Plateau, but
to get yellow terracotta.
Yeah, I know that. but I'm not sure why I needed doors.
Put a door on something, I imagine.
Well, you would think that, except that I don't need to put a door on anything. That's the problem.
What were you building with the yellow terracotta?
The second floor of my house, but
right.
I already have doors on that. I just put some birch doors on it, so... No, I didn't want to switch out the doors, I know that. I like birch doors, and that's why I use them intentionally. Reminds me of... Yeah, they're on the trading center. I think of them as more, like, darker doors, but like a tavern door or something like that.
Yeah.
More. Oh! I didn't want to make doors, I wanted to make pressure plates. That's why I only needed to use one block, not two. Two blocks would have made two, or it would have made eight planks instead of four. And to make two pressure plates.
And then I just realized that
I'm
my ESP just switched to nightmare.
Really?
So,
yeah. Yeah, okay. Wonder why that is. Oh, yeah. Wait, that's good. Okay. I have two cats, that's right. Oh, actually, I have more glazed terracotta. Okay. Turning to nighttime already?
Yeah,
I can tell. You can make two shovels. Well, you can make a sword. Oh. Yeah, that's not good then. If you've already got one, then you don't really... Yep, exactly. Mm-hmm. Do you have a bed?
Sure.
You're standing on your bed. Sure. That's what I said. Now I'll go to the Mesa Plateau. Hello, cyan sheep. Hello, other sheeps of other colors that are outside the pen for some reason. One of the things with the stuff and the, you know. Oh, yeah, those things. He is allowed to stay alive as long as he's not in the city. Got it. Oh, okay. Rod and flush, just some rod and flush sitting there. Well, if I ever need more sticks, I know where to get them. Right here. Sticks! Dead saplings, yeah. Dead saplings. So, they produce sticks. Chance of sticks. With a high chance of sticks. In other news, sticks. Speaking of yellow terracotta, here it is. Is it nighttime?
Nope.
Good.
Almost, it's like 6 p.m.
Doesn't look like it from here, but sure.
Maybe 4 p.m.
Okay.
It's almost nighttime.
Okay. Just thinking about going to get some more melons, then realized about the pumpkin and melon farm. So now I probably have way more than I need again.
Yeah, we're pretty good on pumpkins and melons as far as the farm goes.
Yep.
I guess he got burned during the day or something.
Yeah. I'm sorry that you don't like the cats meowing, Dory.
Is she getting upset?
Kind of. She's looking off for the kitten.
Yeah.
She's like, where is she? I'm like, kitten's not here, Dory. She's downstairs. Right. Gray Shep, why are you here? Oh wait, that's not Gray, that's Cyan. Sorry, Cyan Shep. Hey, do you have any more gold?
Gold?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, where?
You need some?
Yeah.
What do you need it for?
Like, everything. But specifically making more, golden carrots.
Golden what?
Carrots.
For what?
What do you mean, for what?
Breeding? Is that what you do with the golden carrots?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what you do. You breed. Yeah. It's like their main purpose.
I couldn't remember what they were for. Llamas. You can breed llamas with carrots.
I don't know if you can breed them at all.
I think it's a golden carrot. Because they're a lot like horses.
Okay. Thank you. it's daytime now.